We do know about Girl Scout cookies, though, right? We're going to talk about Girl Scouts. They're trending at 521. And finally, there's a way to get your Girl Scout cookie fix throughout the year, although those cookies are going on sale right now. But listen, the organization teaming up with Wicked Cool Toys to create the first ever Girl Scouts cookie oven. It features mixes inspired by some of course, the most popular cookies like Thin Mint and Samoa's. That's my favorite. The Girl Scouts line is expected to hit stores starting this fall. The oven will cost you about almost $60, and the cookie mix refill packs are almost $7.
I wonder if they come out the same.
I'm going to go with no.
Although, you know, it's a nice little kind of fun thing to do. Hey, you know, let's make some cookies or whatever. But, yeah, I think this will do pretty well.
I think it'll do well, but if you want to buy them from the Girl Scouts and help out the organization, now's the time
when
they're
going to
be doing.
Do you help out the local chapters or every chapter when you buy local Girl Scout cookies? Do
local
I don't know
chapters.
The answer. Is it local?
I was
going
to say,
troops.
I'm a former Girl Scout, and
answer?
I don't know the answer to that.
We found out something we don't know?
If
the money
all
goes
the
to
money,
local troops.
Every cent of it goes to local?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know.
Okay, well, we're on Twitter and Facebook. We'd love to hear from you this morning.